Tai Deividai sužaidė geriausią savo rungtynę šiame sezone. Kokias emocijos?
Puikios, tai smagu ir asmeniškai žaidė, bet svarbiausia, kad laimėjom komandą. Puikios rungtynės, visiems geriai sekės, puikia emocija ir sirgaliai, viskas super.
Kaip ta atmosfera rungtynės, ar padėjo šiandien žaisti?
Be abejo, kiekvienos rungtynės, kai prisirenka daug sirgalių, tai tikrai padeda.
Ir galbūt, kas bus svarbiausia ateinančiose rungtynėse prieš Romaną Rėjerą antranį?
Aš manau, kaip ir visai, kaip mūsų turim išpildyti trenerio planą ir manau, čia svarbiausia. Aišku, koncentracija iki pat rungtynių galo, manau.
Yeah, it was a tough fought game. They were very close, you know, all the way up to the, you know, midway to the fourth when we managed to break it open. So they were a great team, so it was great to finally get a win after a couple of losses and also to play some good basketball there at the end of the game.
How was the atmosphere today?
Yeah, it was really good. You know, the fans came out and supported, and that helped us get over the line for the win.
What will be the main keys against the Romaná Rěra at Siemens?
Well, I haven't seen too much of them, so obviously it'll be just focusing on the things we've been working on the last couple of weeks in terms of transition. Transition defense has been an Achilles heel for us, so I'm sure that'll be another focus moving forward.